Florida is home to an astounding array of fish and wildlife and the habitats that support them. With over 700 animals on land, more than 1,250 freshwater and marine fish, numerous other aquatic and marine animals, and many thousands of insects and other invertebrates, Florida is literally teeming with wildlife. Florida also is home to more than 17 million people, 1,250 golf courses, 370,000 hotel rooms, and a gross economic product of more than $490 billion. The impressive thing about Florida is there is room for both humans and wildlife. It just takes careful action to find the right balance. Florida's Wildlife Legacy Initiative is an ambitious new effort to conserve Florida's wildlife and the wonderful places they live for the enjoyment and use of our citizens. It began as an alliance of the FWC and conservation organizations, farmers, hunters, anglers, businesses, other government agencies, and individuals all working together to develop and implement Florida's Comprehensive Wildlife Conservation Strategy, or Wildlife Action Plan. The plan identifies 45 priority habitats and 974 species of greatest conservation need. It explains the reasons why they need help, and it presents concrete solutions to problems. Through partnerships, Florida's Wildlife Action Plan is already making great strides in wildlife conservation. Florida's Wildlife Legacy Initiative funds and supports many of the projects that help keep common species common. Coral reefs are some of the most majestic places on Earth, a kaleidoscope of color and abundant life. Yet more than half of the world's coral reefs are threatened. Through Florida's Wildlife Legacy Initiative, coral transplanting projects are offering new hope for Florida's reefs. Various species of coral are growing successfully, offering a colorful outlook for future generations of sea life. Florida's Lake Wales Ridge boasts plants and animals found nowhere else on Earth. This endangered ecosystem is one of America's biodiversity hotspots. Working together, state and local agency land managers are preserving this important habitat for future generations of Floridians. Private landowners and state agencies are undertaking an unprecedented effort to improve populations of northern bobwhite quail and other fire-dependent species. More than 100,000 acres of upland ecosystems are being rejuvenated with multiple conservation benefits. More than half of all endangered species in Florida live on private lands. Florida's Common Species Common program promotes stewardship among private landowners by helping them offset the cost of creating and sustaining long-term conservation benefits on their properties. Florida's Wildlife Legacy Initiative funds many projects that help conserve all of Florida's fish and wildlife and the habitats they live in. And while saving endangered species is and will remain a priority, equally important is ensuring that common species remain plentiful for future generations.